The city of Orlando is showing us how it's going green. This morning, we got a look at the final stages of a solar panel installation downtown. We're told the solar array includes more than 230 panels and will help the city save in energy costs. Orlando plans to have all of its municipal electricity come from renewable sources by 2030.